Okay, one of the most important things in our marketing activity is creating our strategy. So what is a marketing strategy? Well, when you get down to it, there are about five elements that make up a marketing strategy. The first is our target market, and that's who we're trying to sell to. Whose needs are we trying to meet? Well, that's our target market. And then you have your marketing mix. Those are the things that we use to try to meet the target market's needs. Those include our product, our price, our place, and our promotion. Now, these are the marketer's tools for trying to create value for the target market or for the customer. When we put all that together, that's our marketing strategy, keeping in mind that the goal is to create value for the customer, for the company, and for the community if possible. We design our product and all the features to try to meet needs, and then we price it at a point where it's a good trade-off for the needs that we're meeting. Then we have to figure out place, or another term for that is distribution. The key here is to make the product available where customers can get it and use it effectively. Lastly, we have promotion, and that's how we communicate to the customer or to the target market what we have to offer and where they can get it, as well as how much it will cost. All of that together makes up our marketing strategy.